In this section, we're going to be covering artboards. Artboards are like multiple canvases within a single document. So in front of us, we have a document and we have just one canvas here, don't we? So artboards will allow you to work on different design parts or parts of a project simultaneously without needing to create separate files. So looking at what's on screen right now, we do have one canvas and a design on it, but perhaps we want to duplicate this and then make variations of it. Maybe we want to change the color of this triangle here, and we want to see them side by side. This is where artboards come in useful. So if we head on over to the Tools panel and we select Artboard Tool. In the context toolbar, you'll see size. We'll have a few options here. Right now it says document, and this will be based on the size document that we have right now. It's 1920 by 1080 pixels, if you remember when we were setting it up. So if I click on document, you can see we have a bunch of other options. Some of them very, very old. Look, iPhone 5 is there. But we won't bother with any of that. We'll just keep it on document for now. And then we can just select insert artboard. So I've selected that and you can see outside this artboard, it's all turned lighter gray now. And we have a name above our canvas that says artboard one. We can go ahead and name that to maybe design one and then press return. And you can see now it says design one. If you look in the layers panel, it also says design one. And if you click on the drop down arrow, you can see everything that is in your artboard. Okay, great. Well, what if we want to make a duplicate next to it? Well, we'll just go up to the artboard tool again, select that, and we can click on insert artboard. As you can see, it's made a duplicate of the same document we had. So we can go ahead and create a different design. But if we wanted to create the same design again, well, I wouldn't do that. I would just delete this artboard. So see, I can select it and I can press delete. So I could just copy and paste this. So what I like to do is hold down Command and Shift and click, and I just duplicate it this way. And now I have my second artboard, and I can go ahead and rename this artboard Design 2. And then maybe I change the color of this slightly. So now I have two different artboards that I can work on simultaneously and compare side by side. And also I'll just mention that if you click on the artboard tool again, you don't need to just press insert artboard. You can just click and draw out your own one. So if I click and drag, you can see I could see the dimensions right next to it. I could just let go at this point. And now we have a new artboard, but what is the size of it? Well, you can go down to the transform panel here, and you can change the width and height just by selecting it and typing in whatever you want. So I could actually make it 1000 pixels by 1000 pixels. And now I know the size of that artboard. And when it comes time, I can go ahead and export each one individually or all together at the same time in a PDF. That's the artboard tool. Let's move on.